Can you tell us a bit more about the heavy bandages and ice packs in your knees?
This is from 3 weeks of travel, a lot of games, and then having a couple of days off, and then coming back and to the swing of things, you know, you're going to be sore. So, I mean, that's just all it is. Considering that we played, every team that we played is different in their own way, especially going from country, from Japan, going back to Australia, two different styles of play, and then also the uniqueness from the separate teams that we played in each of those games. I feel like it gave us a pretty good overview of what to expect.